Now, Mr. Newell, you have a right to remain silent. If you give up that right, anything you say can and will be held against you in a court of law.
Come again.
You have a right to remain silent. If you give up that right.
What's going on?
Anything you say.
That's Mr. Victor Newell. He walked into the store, pulled out this toy gun, and demanded a hearing aid.
Court of law. You have a right to an attorney.
Mr. Newell has a hearing problem.
The salesman at the store pushed the button under the counter. The alarms are going off all over the place. He couldn't hear a thing. Just stood there.
If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you at no cost to yourself.
Yes, I was alone.
You have a right to remain silent.
Rojo. For God's sake, give my ears a break. They're one of the few things I have left that work.
Fish, I gotta read the guy's rights.
Bojo. Don't you have that down on a card?
Yeah, right.
Read this.
I need this?
No. Read this!
Hey, Captain...
In a minute, Mr. Woolen.
Oh, okay. No rush.
Barney, now, how am I going to make out this report?
Well, let me use the evidence. Tell him.
You know, it never occurred to me. All that yelling. Couldn't even think.
Does this thing need batteries, Nick?
Why do you ask me?
Made in Japan.
Yeah, but I wasn't.
I think the batteries are in it, Barney.
Okay, let's give it a try. Mr. Newell? Mr. Newell, I'm Captain Miller.
Sure, that's easy for you to say. You don't have to live with this.
Mr. Newell, would you put this in your ear?
Sure. You're blind or crippled. People feel for you. Help you. You got a hearing problem. Everybody just gets irritated. Hello? Hello.
Is that better? Good. Well, we got half the problem solved. Detective Wojciechowicz is going to take the preliminary report now.
You know how much one of these costs? $350. Where was I going to get $350?
Well, there had to be a better way. Don't you get Medicare?
No, my children don't care. They don't... my daughter, she writes once in a while.
Maybe the batteries are dead.
Do the best you can.
Birth date?
Coffee will be fine.